Stocks looking to begin this Friday's trading session higher as Wall Street takes in a strong employment report. The U.S. economy adding 211,000 jobs in April, and the unemployment rate fell to 4.4%. Economists expected jobs growth of 185,000 and for the unemployment rate to hit 4.5%. Meanwhile, in the Forex market, the euro dollar is where we begin. That's 0.09% lower, 109.71. Meanwhile, the British pound U.S. dollar pair 0.13% higher at 129.39, and the U.S. dollar Japanese yen pair 0.03% higher, 112.56 yen. Trading Central analysts focus on the Australian dollar U.S. dollar pair, which is under pressure. The pair is capped by a declining 50-period moving average, and the relative strength index is mixed to bearish. Short positions below 0.7425 are favored, with targets at 0.7360 and 0.7330. An extension. Moving on, precious metals under pressure. We first take a look at gold, which is 0.02% higher at $1,228.80 a troy ounce, and silver. That's in focus. Silver remaining bearish and capped by a declining trend line. Its key resistance at 1654 should limit the upside potential. Short positions below the new resistance at 1654 are favored, with targets at 1624 and 1610 in extension. And don't forget to follow Trading Central on Twitter at Trading Central for all of your Forex market updates and for Trading Central Web TV. I'm James Sweeney.